Do-it-yourself was set up because we realised there was a bit of a gap in the market. Namely, that you could either have a professional wedding videographer at your wedding, or you just get your random uncle to do it on his little handy cam. And then you'd never get it edited because he'd never have the time to do it.
What we realised, having spent 10 years working in television, is that people are so much more comfortable being filmed by people that they know. Everyone knows that when somebody who they don't know comes up to them with a video camera and asks them for their comments, people generally freeze because they're a little bit uncomfortable and a little bit self-conscious about being filmed by strangers. However, give the video camera to your best friend.
His life's over. That's it, game over. Anything like my missus is at it.
The footage that you get is totally personal and unique to you because you're being filmed by your friends and family and the people who love you most in the world. That is what makes our videos so powerful. It's those moments, it's those bits that we want to capture in the edit.
Hello!
Our videos are different because of the fun, engaging stuff that would normally get missed from behind the scenes on your wedding day.
And I'm getting married!
People probably underestimate what goes into making a wedding video.
I'm getting married!
It's a really, really difficult skill, and it's one that our editors have spent years learning. We have been running Shoot It Yourself now for 4 years, and what never ceases to amaze me is how different every single wedding video is. It's the most important day of your life, and it goes in a flash.
Just getting married.
You eat the cake, the flowers die, the video and the photos live on forever. I think it's our passion and our enthusiasm and our love for what we do that stands us apart.